Hey, good morning, brothers and sisters. I tell you, after a couple miles with the Lord this morning, I gotta say I'm growing really fond of just my walks with Holy Spirit in the morning. And something that He really just kept laying on my heart this morning was the parable of the 10 virgins and keeping your lamps filled with oil, right? And the bridegroom was returning. And some of them had oil in their lamps, and the other ones were begging for that oil. And then some had to leave. And what He just really kept laying on my heart this morning is, we are the lamps. And there's going to come a time in our life where, out of desperation, those that are around us are going to beg us for what we already have. And actually what's been available to them for as long as we have been around them. It's just in that last minute of desperation, they want it. And then they're going to have to take off running to find it, and then it's too late. So I want to encourage you today to step out with a vision, with a thought, with a mindset that you are the lamp. That you do not have to have a basket on your head, as the word says. That you are meant to burn bright, you are meant to shine, and you are meant to be a beacon for others. A lamp is meant to prevent us from stumbling in the dark, that we can find our way, whether in our houses or in the world. Whether you're a lighthouse upon a shore that the waves are just come crashing down on, and it looks like there could be destruction at any moment, that light provides safety. So brothers and sisters, I want to encourage you today that the light of Yahweh that is in you, the fire of Holy Spirit that burns in you, is a safety net for others. It is a beacon for hope. It is a beacon for joy and love and safety. And I just want to say that today, this morning, there is so much oil, fresh oil that has been pressed out for you today to burn brighter than you have ever burned. So I want to encourage you to take a risk today. Step out of hiding. Step out of your homes, your offices, your car, wherever it is that you're at today, and say, Holy Spirit, use me. Take a risk. Step out in faith today, right? Because some men and women that you encounter today, today is their last day. Today is their last moment of hope. And they are in desperation of what is inside of you that burns. They just don't know it because the bridegroom hasn't returned. I want to encourage you, as the word says, the eyes are the windows to our soul, right? It feeds us. So what we look at every day is what feeds us. I want you to step out today. Like, this right here is my backyard, and I'm just always in awe of the way these trees, they reach for the sun on both sides of this trail. So wherever you go today, I want your arms to stretch out just like these trees. Lift your arms and reach out for the sun. Reach out for Almighty Yeshua today. Reach out for Him today and say, here I am, use me. Here I am, Lord, use me. And be prepared to be used. But brothers and sisters, I want to encourage you. The seasons that we're stepping into, you need to be filled. You need to be full. That you need to be able to burn bright night and day. The moment that you wake up and hit the ground, you need to be able to burn. The moment that you've worked 16 hours and somebody crosses you the wrong way, you need to be ready to burn. The moment that you see somebody broken and just fallen on their knees and they can't take another step, brothers and sisters, you need to be able to burn. So Holy Spirit, I just ask right now that you would feed everyone that hears my voice today. My brothers and sisters, Lord, everyone that doesn't hear my voice today, Father, I ask that you would just fill them with so much oil today that the only two options they have are to burn bright or to leave a mess of oil everywhere. And Lord, either way, that mess of oil is going to heal people. Your presence is going to heal people. Your presence is going to bring words of knowledge and love people. Father, but your presence is going to burn bright for all to see. So Lord, today, as their sun shines bright, I just want to say I love you and I praise you and I thank you for the brothers and sisters that you have placed in my life. And I'm so grateful for this age that we live in. Because Father, your spirit is mighty. You are strong. Your love is huge. Your promises are yes and amen every single day. And we come before you. I love you, Jesus. I love you, Yahweh. I love you, Holy Spirit. God bless you guys. Amen.